Hi, everyone. It's Josh and... So, Blue, what do you want to do with our friends today? That's a great idea. Let's do it.
Happy. Happy. Phew. Happy paw print. Happy Josh.
Sad. Sad.
Oh, she is making sad noises. Oh, and her face has a frown. And her ears are droopy. Oh, Blue, are you sad?
Scared. Scared.
See? He was scared because his sister was scaring him with that mask and those beep-flop noises.
Beep-flop!
Don't scare me, Felicia.
I'm sorry, Fred.
Excited. Excited. See our faces? We are feeling so excited. We love it when the mail comes.
Smart. Smart.
We just figured out Blue's clues.
We just figured out Blue's clues. We just figured out Blue's clues. We just figured out Blue's clues. Because we're really smart.
Josh and Blue here, and we're so excited to share some of our favorite music with you.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sign with me? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sign with me?
Now, let's check this out.
Smile. Smile.
A smile. Draw a big circle. Two eyes. And a curve here and here for a big smile.
Think. Think.
Sit down in our thinking chair and think, think, think. 'Cause when you use your mind, take a step at a time, you can do anything that you wanna do.
Book. Book.
And then the boy and his puppy paddled faster and faster. Ooh. But suddenly, out of nowhere, a huge wave suddenly that... What? A huge wave? That... What? What's going to happen next? I have no idea. This is so exciting. This is a really great book.
Thank you. Thank you.
Blue, can you take a picture of us? Awesome, awesome, awesome. Thank you, thank you. Thank you so much for your help today.
Thank you.
Oh. Hey, it's me, Josh, and... So, Blue. What do you want to do with our friends today? That That's a great idea. Let's do it. Boo, boo, boo.
Whee!
Whoa!
It's a party in the park.
Here's some delicious pizzas for your party.
Yes, it's a pizza party for our
neighborhood heroes.
It's a party.
This was a great idea, Blue. Oh.
Pizza
bon appetit! Oh, delicious!
Bon appetit!
Wow! Josh and Blue here, and we're so excited to share some of our favorite music with you!
Welcome to our neighborhood! Welcome to our neighborhood!
Color for every party favor.
We made you cupcake
every
flavor.
We know that you love magic. Oh. And you really miss your stuffy so. Abracadabra. Say hello to Presto.
Welcome to our neighborhood. Welcome to our neighborhood.
Glad you're here. It feels so good.
Welcome to our neighborhood.
Wow! Evo helped me feel so much more at home. Thanks, everybody.
Do you want to play a game with us? You do? Great! Are you ready to play, Blue?
Red is my favorite color. I think my blankie is in one of those boxes over there.
Okay, let's go. Okay, we're looking for a red blankie. Is it in the bedroom, the garage, or the dining room box?
The bedroom!
The bedroom. Because we use blankets when we sleep!
My red blankie! Thanks! Now I only need one thing. I'm looking for my magician's cape.
What?
I practice magic tricks inside my blankie fort. Magic is my favorite thing to do.
All right, let's see what we can find. Okay, these boxes have different types of things inside. Art supplies, instruments, and costumes. Which box would a magician's cape be in?
That one! Costumes!
Costumes? Of course! Because a magician's cape can be a costume!
You found my cape! Thank you all for helping me. You're really great neighbors.
Oh, you're welcome. Now, let's check this out. Oh, great idea, Blue and Magenta. Let's go to the playground. Oh, hopscotch. Good idea, Blue. Magenta, you don't want to wear your glasses to play hopscotch? What do you think Magenta should do?
Wear glasses.
Bow, 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 bow.
Magenta should wear her glasses. Yeah, Blue thinks so too. Wearing her new glasses will definitely help Magenta to see the hopscotch board. Great job, Magenta!
We are so excited to share some of our favorite music with you!
You ready, Blue?
It's finally time for Blue's show and tell!
Yes!
It's us! Yay!
Oh, it's wonderful, Blue!
Oh, wow!
The school bus.
Yes.
Hey, Blue, do you want to take the school bus home?
Our school day is done. We had so much fun. See you tomorrow for another one.
Let's go.
All right, let's go to the bus.
That was a great day. Oh, watch your step. Okay, bye.
Bye, Miss Marigold. Bye.
And that was a great show and tell. So long.
I can't believe we get to ride the school bus.
Buckle up, everyone. Here we go.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Round and round.
They go round and round.
Round and round.
Round and round.
Round and round.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Round and round.
Everybody. Goes beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
It goes beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
It goes beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep.
Sing it with me.
All through the town.
All through the town. All through the town. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
It's recording. Hey, everybody, it's Josh and Blue. And we're so excited to share some of our favorite music with you. You ready, Blue? We're ready.
Dinos, dinos, so many I know. Look at all the dinos, I know so many kinds. We come in every shape and size. We've all got a thing or two to help you know just who is who. If you see short arms and a great big head, you could be looking at a T-Rex. Short arms, big head, T-Rex. Dinos, dinos, so many I know. If you see three horns and 4 feet that stomp, well, you got yourself a Triceratops. Three horns, 4 feet that stomp, Triceratops. Dinos, dinos, so many I know. This tail is spiky, these plates are enormous. This must be our Stegosaurus. Tail spiky, plates enormous, Stegosaurus. Look at all the dinos, I know so many kinds. We come in every shape and size. We've all got a thing or two to help you know just who is the coolest of the coolest. Now you know just who is who.
Do you want to play a game with us? You do? Great! Are you ready to play, Blue? Awesome. What you up to?
We want to make a water ski for Paprika.
Yeah!
Cool!
But we need to use something that floats. Can you help us?
Oh, sure. You will help too, right? Oh, great. Thanks. So, we have a metal coin, a metal whistle, and a wooden craft stick. I wonder which one of these floats. Ooh, let's test them out and see. Which one floats?
The craft stick.
Yeah, the wooden craft stick floats, and the metal coin and metal whistle sink.
Woo! Oh no, it won't go forward. Okay, we need something to pull me on the ski.
Bow, 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 bow.
Let's make a boat to pull Paprika.
Oh, okay, a boat.
Bow, bow.
Well, a boat floats, right? Right, so we have a metal spatula, a sponge, and a metal bolt. Which one do you think will float?
The sponge.
The sponge. Okay, we predict the sponge will float. Let's test them and see.
Let's do this.
Was our prediction correct?
Yes!
Yeah! The sponge floats, just like a boat. And the bolt and spatula sink. So, sponge boat it is.
Hang on, Paprika. We're shoving off.
Whoa! Yeah!
Woohoo!
Whoa! Thank you!
Awesome!
Whoa!
Wow! Thank you so much for your help. You're a real sink float expert. Now, let's check this out. So I could really use your help. Let's look closely. What colors are this blue bottle butterfly's wings?
Blue and green.
Right. They are blue and green. Let's find those blue bottle butterflies.
Yes, let's go.
Okay, blue and green. Blue and green. Blue and... Oh, look! More butterflies. Which of these species are the blue bottle butterflies?
The ones with blue and green wings.
Look at those blue bottle butterflies. They're the same species as you, Bruce.
Yes, there you are. Thank you for helping me.
Oh.
Bye.
Wonder who that is. Oh.
I'm Malachi Maddie. I can't find where the other Malachi butterflies are. Will you help me?
Oh. Of course we'll help you. Let's take a closer look. What colors are her wings?
Green and black.
Yeah, green and black. Ooh. Which ones are the malachite butterflies?
The ones with green and black wings.
They have green and black wings. They're the same species as you, Maddie. You really know your butterflies.
Yes, thank you so much. Bye, Josh and Blue.
Bye-bye, butterflies. We are going to make something really great together. I can't wait. No, it's really exciting. Great idea, Magenta. Mr. Salt, this time you try to use your imagination.
Me? No. Well, okay. I'll try. First I close my eyes to see it. Then I swirl around to feel it. Then I open my eyes, and I can see it there. Ooh, la la, I think I see something.
What is it? What do you see?
Ooh, I see something. No, I don't. Wait, maybe I do. I see fish. Mermaids, and voila, an octopus.
What is Mr. Salt imagining?
He's under the sea.
The ocean.
Yes, the ocean. I didn't know imagining could feel so good.
Wow, you did it, Mr. Salt. You're using your imagination.
I really did.
Wow. Nice job! That's a great idea! Let's do it! What's wrong, little chick?
It's the first day at school. Huh. I don't know any other chicks here, and I'm lonely.
What do you think the little chick should do? keep playing ball by himself, or ask a new friend to play with him. What should he do?
Ask a new friend to play with him.
Yeah, I'll ask someone to play.
Hi, would you like to play ball?
Okay.
Oh, he made a new friend to play with. Everything okay, little chick?
I want to play that game too, but I don't know how.
What should he do? Ask if they can teach him how to play the game, or just stick to games he already knows. What should he do?
Ask if they can teach him.
Okay, I'll ask.
Excuse me? I like that game. Can you teach me how to play?
Yeah! You can only touch the ball with your feet, not your wings. Try it!
Nice! He learned a new game and met new friends.
Whee! Whoa! That chick just took our ball away!
What are they gonna do? Should they take their ball back? Or talk to that chick about what she did? What should they do?
Talk to her! Yeah, let's go talk to her.
We were playing with that ball.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. Let's all play together.
Do you want to play a game with us? You do? Great! Are you ready to play, Blue? Awesome. Will you help us figure out which animals are awake? Great. Ooh. Come on. I think I'm gonna need your night eyes. Do you see what animal is making that sound?
The owl.
Oh. Huh. The owl is making that hooting sound. Why are you awake?
I sleep during the day.
Oh.
Ooh.
Wow. So, you're asleep when we're awake, and you're awake
when you sleep.
Very different schedules.
Listen, I hear another animal sound.
Oh. Have a good night, Owl. It's been a real hoot. Do you see what animal is making that sound?
The bat, right there.
Oh, is that
a bat? You're right about that.
Well, fancy that.
Why are you hanging upside down?
Maybe it's sleeping.
No, just resting. I don't sleep until later.
Thanks for your help. We've got to get ready for bed.
Oh, right. See you later, Bat. It was nice hanging with you. That was great! Thank you for joining us. We'll see you again soon. Thanks for watching.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blue's Clues and You YouTube channel for new videos every week.